So this last week, Obsidian entered 1.0, which is so weird because they've been out for some time now, but now they're officially public facing as a available version to get started and download. Now, it's really great to see how they've evolved in the last couple of years, and we actually put out the first version of Obsidian Made Simple probably about a year and a half ago. Justin has created that course from scratch, and it's such a fantastic course. And the good news is today we're launching the version 2 of it, upgraded and improved to help you adopt PKM a lot better, but also to really understand Obsidian in the insides outs of it. We've added plenty more lessons, upgraded some of the existing classes, and refined the curriculum for better use. So I'm excited to announce that today. You can check out Obsidian Made Simple, and for all those who have purchased with us in the past, you will get an automatic upgrade to this, and we have a new home for it too over on Teachable. So you can find out about our brand new Obsidian class below. If you're interested in AmpleNote, we do have a class on that we've just announced with Shu Omi. So feel free to check that out in the link in the description, and I look forward to diving into this course with you folks in the future. Thank you very much, folks, and I look forward to announcing it further with you here on the channel. Cheerio, guys.